guys, welcome back for another episode of Arcanam Valley with me, Bawamba. Today we are building a motocross dirt track. I think I would call it that. Actually, this is something I wanted to do for a while. I've actually done it before, but I was going to do it a little differently this time. I think I have a really, really bad picture of the last one I made here somewhere. So maybe future me can put a picture up on the screen. Thank you. Anyways, this time I thought I'd make it a little more simple. Like, imagine that there are some guys who have joined forces and built it themselves in the woods. The hard part here, I think, is to get it together so that everything feels like realistic in size and so. So I used the terrain tool to make the basics of the track, and to then use the surface tool, the dirt tool, to like make a simple path through the basic terrain thingy I did. And then at the end I put a few cars in the jumps so they can jump over, and then some tires in those tight curves, and then some benches around for, I don't know, maybe hang and some spectators, I guess. So this is more like a public, like some track done in the woods. Anyways, this will be a rather short episode today, but in the next one we will start building the first town in Arcanam Valley. So have a nice day and sit tight for some awesome cinematics in the end.